Hello everyone, today's topic is traffic engineering. Traffic engineering is required in telecommunications network planning to ensure that network costs are minimized without compromising the quality of service delivered to the user of the network. It is based on the probability theory and can be used to analyze mobile radio network as well as other telecommunications network. Traffic engineering balances the following factors based on given amount of traffic, that is grade of service and resources. Two types of system implemented to provide voice communications. Number one is blocking and second one is delay system. In case of blocking, voice or data is blocked by a busy signal if network resource, that is channel, is not available. That case, GOS is equals to the blocking probability. And for delay system, voice or data is queued until network resource is available. In that case, grade of service is equals to the queuing probability and average time in queue. GOS is denoted by the term B, and the formula is lost traffic by offered traffic or lost call by offered call. GOS is a measure of the performance of a telephone system. It is a measure of the ability of a user to access the trunked system during the busiest hour, also an indication of the user not being able to secure a channel during the busiest hour. Telephone networks are designed with specified GOS, usually for the busiest hour. If a subscriber is able to make a call during the busiest hour, he will be able to make a call at any time on that network. And for that, we can say the lower the number of the GOS, the highest is the performance of that network.